I deployed to Iraq in February of 2004. That June 13th, while on a foot patrol in Baghdad, my unit was ambushed. I kept my promise to support and defend our country. The country also made a promise that I'd be taken care of when I got home. The men and women I served with count on the VA for care, just like I do. But now politicians are talking about breaking that promise and leaving us to fight with greedy hospital corporations for the care that we earned. Tell your lawmakers, veterans care is not for sale.